Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. On today's video, I want to show you how you can make lime extract and carrot extract, liquid extract.
So guys, this lime and carrot extract, you can as well drink it for to lose fat. It helps a lot. You can drink it as your morning tea, your evening tea. It really helps a lot. It's really, really good. If you want to lose weight, it works really fine. It works like magic. So I've been using this for long, and whenever because I have a lot of fat, but this helped me a lot. It helped me a lot. So that's why I decided to show you guys how I do my Organica lime and carrot juice extract. This is really good. You can as well eat with it. You can do anything with it. So the first thing I do is to chop my carrots into tiny pieces and place them in my blender. This blender, I don't use it for tomatoes. I don't use it for cooking. I use it for my smoothie, for my for any of my drink I want to blend. This is what I use my blender for. So right now I'm going to cut my carrot into tiny pieces and blend them, and I am going to take the back of my lemon zest and add it in. Then I'll blend everything together. I will show you how to do everything.
Some parts like this, as you can see, this quantity inside my blender. Okay, as you can see, like I said before, this is Organica lime. Don't use just anyhow lime, okay? Organic, real organic. So right now we are going to squeeze out the juice inside, squeeze everything out. So guys, I have all my organic carrot and the lime peel here. So this is the lime juice here, as you can see. So right now, this is my distilled water. Distilled water, as you can see, ordinary water, okay? So guys, in here is my distilled water. So I'm going to add my distilled water into my lime juice. This quantity is okay for me. So I'm going to stir everything in here. So right now I am going to cover it and like this.
So guys, this is my lime and carrot juice. This is how it looks like. Guys, this is not sweet, it's not bitter, but it has its own taste. Everything in here is natural ingredients. It is really, really good for your health. You have to try this out, okay? I have been using this and it helped me a lot, guys. That is it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell down below for more videos. See you guys soon. Bye bye.